This is Everything Braces Isn't. Eating the food you love, life uninterrupted. Invisalign.
We're at Albany High School for a Tuesday afternoon matchup between the Cougars and the Pinole Valley Spartans. The visiting Spartans are a perfect 8-0 in league and just ahead of the Cougars in the Tri-County Rock standings. Both teams boast young talent. For Albany, junior shortstop Maggie Polovich has a sparkling .607 batting average, and she's speedy on the base paths with 9 steals so far. The Spartans send Kailani Tatro to the mound today. The sophomore has pitched every inning of every game except one and is 11-4 with 146 strikeouts. It's Cougars versus Spartans, and it's our NCS Monster Game. Fun matchup in Albany, and we waste no time getting to the action. First batter of the game, Anissa Brewer, smokes the ball out to the center field fence. It hangs long enough for Brewer to get to third. Brianna Swihart follows Brewer and does her job, hits it high to deep left center. It ends up in a glove, but Anissa Brewer scores on the sack fly and Spartans are on the board. Bottom of the first, Ava Klein smacks one to shallow center. It will drop. Klein gets on and advances to third when Gianna Owens reaches base. Then Genevieve Hallinan comes through with the shot to score Klein, and we're tied at one. But not for long. Top second, two on for Anissa Brewer, and she ropes it to center. That scores Tatiana Perez and Yvette Bennett. Pinole back on top. Same inning, Spartans have another chance. Brianna Swihart hits to left, but the relay hits home, and Alara Mickenfelder brings her glove down and gets the helmet tag to save a run. Pinole Valley leads 3-1, and the score stays until the top of the fifth. Brianna Swihart shoots it through the infield to get on. Kailani Tatro follows her with a rocket double to the fence to advance Swihart to third. Courtesy runners will come in for them both, and Yvette Bennett swings and sends one down the first baseline. Both runs score, and the Spartans have a 5-1 lead. Another chance for Pinole, grounder to second. Albany tries to get the double play, but the throw at first is off. But the runner takes a turn and tries to get back. But Alara Mickenfelder backs up the throw and dives to get the tag down. End of the inning, and in the bottom of the sixth, runners on the corners from Maggie Polovich. The grounder goes to short, and this is why you hustle. Polovich beats the throw, and Cougars score, but the Pinole Valley Spartans win 5-2. Sophomore phenom Kailani Tatro talks about her goals for the rest of a stellar season.
I hope we just keep showing up the way we've been showing up. It's really fun. We have a really good team. We have a lot of fun. We play good together. It's just, we all have a good bond.
In Albany with the Monster Game, I'm Allie Williams, 49ers Cal High Sports.